Today, we are honoring and remembering those killed in the attacks on the World Trade Centers on September 11th, 2001. The first plane hit the North Tower at 7:46 Central Time. And so at this time, we are going back live to the Huntsville 9/11 Remembrance Ceremony to join in on the moment of silence. It's a tough thing to watch. 2,753 people died on this day 23 years ago across New York, Washington, D.C., and Pennsylvania.